На лед приглашается следующий участник.
Next to skate, representing Hungary, Mozes József Berey.
Mozes József, first junior Grand Prix season, just 15 years old. He's coached and choreographed by Julia Gor-Sebastian, former European champion herself in skating his short program here tonight, De La Strada by Nino Rota.
Mozes József Berey, Hungary.
Well, he started out with a hard fall on the triple lutz, but didn't let that bother him. Came back with good loop, axel. It's a good sign to be able to recover and leave behind that which you don't need to take forward and look in front of you to where you're going. Here's the triple lutz. Let's take a look at the fall here. Oh, big lean. Goes off the heel of the blade as well. But comes back down the ice for the second difficult element. Here's the triple loop. Right on top of the landing there. A little bracket step into the double axel. Certainly items like cleaning up, not hitting the toe picks on the landing, keeping that flow going, stretching the free leg, turning the toe out, you know, all those polishing items I quite often talk about. So important, because it is the difference between skaters. They may not think it is, but it is. Because given the same elements, how does a judge separate? Well, you see those qualities. Those qualities are reflected in the GOE, which is quality mark. The mark goes up.
Papratovali, ich will Opfer. Hallo, Margareta.
He said hello to Margarita.
Budapest. Liebe Grüße an Wien.
He's got lots of energy. Nice young man. Oh, it's a great moment for them. And after they perform, that they know their friends and families and colleagues and all at home, and maybe the classmates at school watching them, you know, wherever they are in the world. It's good for the sport. It exposes the sport to many people around the world. Let's take a look. 45.27 now puts Moses Joseph currently in the 19th. Well, let's take a look at the final standings. And there they are. Archer, 83.31. Peter Guminik, 74.15. Ilya from Russia. A sweet